guys, welcome back to part two of basic gymnastics skills. High in the quiet of the night, you know that I got it. Roll summer. Bad boy, sunny toy with a price, you know that I bought it. Okay. Now we're going to learn the basics of the choreography. So remember how we're in the room. Our better legs. And then try to keep your arms straight and go forward, not sideways, but back, and go forward, yeah. And kick. So you're going to have your legs down and touch the ground. If your legs do this and touch the ground, my legs aren't off the ground. Close enough to kick over. This is what the kickover should look like. I'll just do my normal back bend, and then we'll make sure it's close enough, then kick over. Easy.
I don't like your little don't like your tilted stage, the role you made me play of the fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like the basic
skills, which is called, I don't know. My gymnastics teacher said it was really hard, but not for me.
Said the gun was mine.
So it's handstand back and then stand up. This is how you stand up. They gave me a little brain damage. That's why I never do this until you master the skill.
Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
I don't
like your kingdom case. They once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep. Locked me out and threw a feast. The world moves on another day. Maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. I got harder, I got harder.
If you want to land on your knees, it's not a problem. Bend your knees while you're trying to stand up. It's not a problem. Wanna land on your feet? That's way more trickier.
What you just made me do. I don't trust nobody, and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody, and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody, and nobody trusts me. I'm sorry, the old tailor can't come to the phone right now. Why?
Cause she's too pretty. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. It's because she's dead. Some people can't listen to that. So just say, because she's too pretty.
Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. What you just made me do. What you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do.
That stand-up is kind of hard.
What you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Everybody knows Shake It Off, but we're not playing it. As I say that, it's so much Shake It Off. Fine. You know what? Fine. We're going to do a song that some people love. Some people don't know the song. And it is called, it's one of my favorite songs. Y'all have to guess. Write in the comments below what you think it's going to be. I love this song. Even though, yeah. It could either be thrift shop, down the road, diamonds, like we're like diamonds in the sky. You shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. I really like Bad Blood. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, sun in my tears, I'll give it to some. Okay, this is called a lurch, or whatever it's called. It starts with an L. So you see how I did my handstand backbend? Now we're going to stand up. That's how you stand up. This is how you stand up. You're going to lift yourself up and push your legs down. Like, push your feet and legs down so it's easier to stand up. Okay. So, this was the... I really hope you enjoyed these skills. Or do you want to learn how to do the splits? Okay. Last trick. So, first we have to, like, do this. Lift one foot up. Hold it for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put that leg down. Put the other one up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If it's not hurting your hamstrings, it's you're not doing it right. Both feet up. 5, 4, 3, 2. You have to balance on your back part of your bottom, like balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, we're going to let's learn how to do our middle splits, okay? See how our feet are pointed? We have to point our toes, put one to the side, the other to the side. You're in your middle splits. These are the hard full. This is full middle splits. This is full splits. Do you want to learn how to do your full splits? Okay. Well, we start off with pointing.